Fixing some shit. Fixing some shit. I am Melania, blade of. And I'm never known defeat. Alright, let's get it. I hope that's working now. That's good to know. You could bubble person. Alright, well, let's try finding Melania. I hope my chat. I hope there's no, I hope there's no echo. Are you talking about VR chat, Keelan? Is that what you're talking about? And also too, can't really check chat right now, so I hope it's a yes. I tried to roll in! I couldn't roll in! It didn't lock me to roll in! No! Not bad, not bad. We at least got to her first waterfall. The pain is only just temporary. But yeah, it's... Okay, now I can check chat. I need to pull up chat on my phone. Just stream lag? Is it really laggy? If it's... how bad is the lag? How bad is the lag? That's the question. If it's like bad stream lag, or are you talking about stream delay? Because if there is stream delay, then there's a difference. I see what you mean by the lag. Like, I can't really do nothing about it. Because I found out my sisters are all here in the house and they all decide to fucking use the internet. So I really can't do nothing much about it. I'm checking if I have anything downloading or anything like that. Like that, just in case. God. Can't really do anything but that lag. Go back at it again. I'm gonna save this. I have a restraining order on you. Get away. We have 5 left, Trevor. 5 or 4 left, and they're all endgame. She's one of them. We're trying to get rid of at least one of the hardest one out of the way. Hello, Janet. Welcome back. And I can't do nothing about this little lag that's happening. Because all my sisters are watching... all decided to fucking watch a movie right now, and then using also their all their devices, laptops and everything. I fucking stay away. Do it already! Stop fucking doing the inevitable! She doesn't want to do it. She's fucking waiting. She's waiting for that waterfall dance. Do I have to do this? I might have to drink the water as you. Trying to save that for second phase. Her chair. that wasn't that bad.
Oh, I got lucky. I don't know what the fuck happened.
Well, Caitlyn can be this boss, I'm not gonna lie. She is scary, like Caitlyn. Fuck, I did that one wrong. I might have to dodge backwards now. I think they changed her moveset when it comes to doing that. People do call her off, Caitlyn. It's just that she just rails everybody. So they kinda do hate her. Alright, I'm gonna drink this now. What the fuck was this first phase? That was really easy. Yes. Yes, indeed, Caitlyn. Let me roll! Fuck! God damn it! Doing something. Trevor, this is one of the remembrance bosses, but people treat her like the final boss. She's really difficult. Okay, I'm gonna remove almost all my healing for this shit. Because she takes a lot more blue than red. You need her to kick, not that. This hair, my hair is bothering me. It's in my ears. Stuck. I should have just not moved! Fuck! Do I have to take the Wonder of Physics? Shit. We're just gonna go like this. We need to be light. I'm gonna try to just see how much damage we do. And it won't fucking let me dodge. would play music, but I think we might get a game echo and all that other dumb shit. And two, I don't want to feel like setting it up. Yeah, I want to see something. Here. Like, look at this one. What the fuck is that? On your side. That not fucking hit. What do you mean, post office duties? What the fuck are you talking about? I'm the one who did your delivery, Trevor. I literally gone on, like... I've been doing them. No one has been doing it besides me.
Not Juana.
What do you mean, pay her? Trevor. talking about the birthday delivery, she never put a delivery request nor the item, just she wanted me to deliver. So it's her fault. I only delivered yours and anybody else's who put theirs in. I told her to fill it out. Trevor, if you want to shout the stream out on Christian's Discord, go ahead and be my guest. Let's go ball at him. This is nice here. I have work tomorrow, Trevor. I wanna cry. I have a restraint on you, get away from me, Melania. Yeah, I did, because I want to fucking cry, Trevor. Do I have to have blood? I might equip Bloodhound stuff on my dagger, my backup dagger. I should have it like right here. Can I do it? Bitch, get the fuck away from me! off. I need her this way. Near more towards like the wall. There you go. Stop dodging. She's gonna keep dodging forward and not get hit. Oh, I could have done one more bubble before I drank. Fuck! When did it? Oh, she's coming after me now. Okay, I dodged that wrong. I could have stayed back. I could have stayed back one more. I was far enough to dodge her second one while rolling into it. Oh my goodness. Fuck. That one was fucking stupid of me. That one right there was stupid of me. I still have to do this. I had that, I could have done this. Honestly, just do this. See what this can give me. $537. That might be a little bit quicker. Had like a 27 boost, power boost at 10. Or who knows, it could have been 127 because I could have been done doing 410. Fucking going forward. can learn that. Get away, get away, get the fuck away from me, bitch. What do you mean? What the fuck are you talking about? The new application is gonna be suspended in 15 minutes. Why did I dodge? Why did I dodge? I just had to just stand still. Why did I have to dodge? Why did I fucking have to dodge? I want to kill myself. Jelly won't last at all. Jelly won't actually last anything. All Jelly's gonna do is heal her with every attack that she does on Jelly. This fight is only good with, like, if you're using bubbles and, like, dumb shit on her, this fight is only good if it's only you. Nothing else, nobody else. Trevor. So even if I summon something to help me, none of this, nobody can help me. Even if I do this and I see a player that looks like, let me solo her. There's actually a ton of people here. Wait, what is this one? Oh, they made her skin blue and everything to make herself look like Ronda. A little bit. This was new. What the fuck is that one? I need that helmet. What is that armor set? I don't think I know that armor set. Oh wait, I think I know what it is. I know what armor set that is. trying to see something, Trevor. Can I actually do something? I was only doing seven. I did 7 extra damage. What the fuck? Put plus 5 fate on to make my fate almost like 78. We're not gonna use the bighorn. The bighorn is good, but I will die. I will die. I can try spamming it if I want to. I can try spam it. Someone's fighting somebody in here. An invader got them. At least I know I can get to her second phase. I've gone into her second phase at least 3 times already. Shit right now, Trevor. I want to see something. I'm not gonna be medium rolling. But I don't care. I need to see something. I need to see how much this will do and how long it would take. Okay, not good range. Just dodges that. Yeah, fuck the bighorn in this. The bighorn in this boss fight is not good. It is not good. It's funny. I like it. I like the noise and everything. But why does it go up? Why does it go up? Why does it curve up? Why didn't it follow? I don't like it. It's not like the magic one, the big magic bubble, because at least on that one actually tries to follow and attack your target. This one just literally says, yeah, we're not gonna hit it. I was hoping it was gonna have range as well. Right. For good luck. Well, We're gonna try hitting her one of these and then run around with the small one. These ones to start it off. Run. Let me tell you something. Why did I move? I was far. It's hard to tell if I'm far away from enough or not. It's literally hard for me to tell if I'm too far away where I don't have to dodge anything or, like the lighting. I've been using the lighting to help me when to attack her because I realize how far these bubbles, the small one reaches, and where I can shoot her. Again. Let's go again. What the fuck? Why did my character just want to go back to her? How did that not hit? Like that, I'm not too far away from her. When she doesn't move, I'm too far away. If I'm going to like counterclockwise, I can use a bit of the lightning to help me out. I'm going clockwise, I don't have to use the lighting. I can just use, like, the roots and their placement. Why did I keep moving backwards? I didn't need to move backwards. All I had was just to stop moving and maybe dodge forward. Song would be good right now if I had if I had music playing. I would have stopped playing Millennia's theme and played the first Hunter. I can try playing music, but who knows, we might get an echo in sound in the game, and if we do, I don't give a fuck, deal with it. But right now I just want to keep doing this. No, I have to go counterclockwise now. That's not gonna hit. Yep. Fuck him. Get closer to me. Why didn't you dodge? Well, there goes that fucking damage I did. We know we can get to second phase with these. I just need to get better with her, if I'm too far away from a waterfall. I just hope I can get her like on my second try, where she only did her thing twice and she only did it once, be way, way below 50%, and her other one at like 90%, at like HP gone. And we were able to dodge it with ease. I got lucky because she also hit the tree over there where she sat. She hit that and then that completely stopped her attack. I'm hugging the wall as best as I can. Not gonna hit. Yeah, it's too far away. She didn't dodge. Her just moving forward and not dodging is a good sign. My bubbles are not gonna hit. Yeah, we have to shoot now. Dodge. Not too far away. gonna run, because there's a little point where there's just this right here.
Yes!
One are running. Do one and then I have to just run. Good, good, good. That was good. That's good. Get hit like once, I don't give a fuck. You fucking bitch! She fucking teased me! We almost got to second phase again. She teased the shit out of me right there. She literally fucking said, yeah, it's her! She literally teased us. Also, that wall did fuck me. That's why I don't like running that little area. I don't know why, but that little area of the fucking tree, it's always weird. It's always like a fucking weird block there. It's not like a nice roundness to like the right side. The right side is more round. That's like more bumpy on the left. I don't know why the left side is so fucking bumpy. It's not even, and the worst part is it's not even anywhere near her fucking chair area. Which is worse. It's the way, which fucking makes it so worse. I have to go this way. Go away. Get away. I'm just fucking running away from you because you have a restraining order. Try to be a little bit quicker. So every time when I see it get hit, I'm just turning around and attacking, unless I see my stamina getting low. Get hit like twice. I'm gonna heal one more time. Just to be safe. There we go. Poe's gonna love that. Get away. falling again. Why is she going again? Again? Why? What the fuck was this? What the fuck is this? Why is she going like back to back to back? Oh my goodness. What the? Oh, I don't understand that. And also, none of my my last two bubbles did not hit either, which is fucking odd. It's fucking odd. I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna alkaline my fucking healing flask again. Now my wondrous physic mix. Where's my physic flask? I think I just only need 8. I only need 8. Fuck off. Christian, are you just here to watch a bit of this pain? I kinda did want to play music and just not listen to her theme anymore. Okay, good. We can go clockwise. She's not cheating the odd. Is that not gonna reach as well? Oh my goodness, please say that one reaches. Okay, good. And there, she's dodging now. I would wear the jar helmet, but I cannot. Unless I want my bubbles to do 200 damage. I'm keeping this helmet on. This helmet's boosting all my bubble attacks. Like crazy. I need it. I need the buff. I need the buff I can get. Right, Instagram shadow time. This is not like the magic bubbles. Oh my goodness, I wonder how fucking awful that one will be. We have one more, and then before we can drink our blue. Right. Now we gotta get good space so we can drink our blue. At least we know we can almost kill her with one full bar of blue mana that we have. Thank you.
Okay, she randomly stopped. Okay. Let's get it. I'll take that. I think she hit the tree by accident and that made her stop. She must have like collided with it and her AI just fucking bugged out. Let's go, come on. Get away. So if I can dodge her Scarlet fucking Ninetales shit. Cause for some reason I keep dodging it, but I'm not far enough. So the fucking AoE always kills me. Drink. I don't give a fuck, we're skipping it. If you haven't seen it, go fuck yourself. That's not gonna reach, fuck. I wasted mana on that. What the fuck was that attack? I have never seen that attack before! Okay, there is a fucking fly swipe attack. Good to know. I never seen that attack before. Shut up, Trevor. I have to hug the wall. That's how I can defeat her. Oh my goodness. Okay, I have never seen that fucking attack of hers. The fucking her flying up and then swiping and then doing another swipe. I never seen that. And I've seen her boss fight so many fucking times. Yes, she does insane amount of damage, Trevor. If you want, we can stop. We can skip her fight and we can go fight fucking Mr. Beast Clergent. We can go fight him instead, I don't want to do that because this stream is only dedicated to her. I might have to play some music and just see what happens from there. I'm gonna play some music and I'm gonna see what I can do. I need some tunes. If there's game echo or anything, I don't care. Eat my ass, okay? Because sometimes when I play music, there's a game echo. And if that does happen, you can eat my whole entire ass. Because I don't care. Deal with it. You're going to have to deal with it. You're literally going to have to deal with it. Can you guys hear the music? Can you guys hear this music? I just need to concentrate. I need music. Christian's live series, so you don't know what I have to do. No, don't leave, Trevor. You're gonna have to stay. We have to at least stay for this boss fight. Stay for this boss fight. Don't leave. This boss fight is gonna be a pain.
So far, it's been taking me less tries to get to her second phase, which is also taking me less tries to quote-unquote beat her. I think I'm on like my 10th try. Feels like my 10th try. This music suits her as well, not gonna lie. I'm ready to hear this song on my Bloodborne playthrough on Twitch. Yo, please follow my Twitch.
Twitch.tv/.
It's the same thing I'm gonna do. I stream there as well. I'm gonna be streaming my regular playthrough of Elden Ring still, because I haven't finished it. I'd rather finish the challenge than finish regular playthrough. Get away, get away, get away, get away. I might have to turn up the music all the way to max, because this part of the song is really good.